Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Two contractors could spend years in prison for stealing more than $350,000 from survivors of Superstorm Sandy. They were hired for work on homes that was never completed. New Jersey's Supreme Court ordered the surprising release of Sundiata Okoli, who was convicted of killing State Trooper Werner Forrester in 1973. He was denied parole 8 times over the years, set to be released after 49 years in jail. Governor Murphy tweeted that he was, quote, deeply disappointed.